Morris Adam and meet Will Smith, Sims with Disney composer Alan Menken, Manila, Philippines. It felt like a whole new world for singer Morris Adam and when she got the chance to meet actor Will Smith and sing with Disney composer Alan Menken. Disney Philippines posted Monday a video of Morris Adam meeting the two international personalities as part of the promotion of the Disney movie Aladdin. "Three told me about you," Menken told Morris Adam as they met, to which the latter replied, "Lee is such a sweetheart." They were referring to Tony Award-winning actress Lee Salonga, who was the original voice of Princess Jasmine in the 1992 animated film of Aladdin. Smith, who played the genie in the 2019 version, turned the tables and made a wish to hear Adam sing A Whole New World. "I know I'm supposed to be the genie, but you know, can the genie have a wish? Because when you have the master and the lovely voice of Morris Etrier, I would like to make a wish that I hear the two of you," Smith said. Menken then played the piano and sang the part of Aladdin, while Amon sang the part of Princess Jasmine. This garnered applause from Smith and Menken, who complimented Amon, saying, "You hit some great notes there though." Amon was earlier handpicked by Disney to do a local version of the Disney hit A Whole New World alongside Zarin Espanto. Related stories. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.